This dusty riverside village is Dawan in Uruzgan province. For the first time, photographs have been released by the court. The point marked B shows the approximate location of what's been described as a cliff or embankment where an allegedly handcuffed prisoner, Ali Jan, was allegedly kicked into the creek bed, later to be shot dead. Ben Robert Smith denies vehemently such a thing ever happened and is suing three former Fairfax newspapers and three journalists for defamation. An Afghan man who claimed he was also handcuffed and witnessed his step-uncle being kicked down the slope is giving evidence from Kabul in Afghanistan. Under cross-examination from Bruce McClintock SC for Robert Smith, Mohammed Hanifa Fatir today repeatedly denied accusations that he made the story up. But he admitted not liking Australians. "We call them infidels," he told the court through an interpreter. "They come into our houses, they come among our women." "Do you call those killed by infidels martyrs?" asked Bruce McClintock. "Yes," said the witness. But he says he is telling the truth. "I'm explaining what I have seen with my eyes," he said. "Whether you say that's a lie or the truth, I'll leave that to the respected judge." The witness says the man who kicked his step-uncle was a big Australian whose uniform was wet. The 2-metre-tall Robert Smith had earlier that day swum the Helmand River to track down and kill another Taliban fighter. Robert Smith says the man killed here was a Taliban spotter shot down lawfully under the rules of engagement. Mohammed Hanifa Fatah admitted the Taliban was active around his village. He knew at least one fighter by name, but he denied he or his step-uncle were involved in the insurgency. He said they were both just simple farmers. Three more Afghan witnesses are expected to give their evidence during the course of this week. Hugh Rimmington for 10 News First.